and how to local restaurants are ranked by your brand, all that kind of thing. And it says that will give you the best service. You'll be walking down the street and it will know exactly what you're doing and it will be able to help you. And because it will have monitored your past activity, bit creepy though, isn't it?
For this too, we're talking about whether it's best to go for an Apple iPhone or an Android phone when you're buying what is called a smartphone.
Actually, Windows phone. It is a pretty good phone now, and Microsoft lost that brand. knowledge, but are also much more informed device and service. The tools have got to work in the fact they're doing. And the phones are a lot cheaper. The Nokia Lumia 930, which is 32 gig, you know, a big phone, very solid, very reliable, is only £285. Apple, a 16 gig Apple, so half the memory is not actually finding on the phone.
Did you say?
Thank you.
Chris Hayden from Miss Thomas choosing an answer for this. Please don't miss it. Please join me online on Decorator. I need to make you have a great afternoon.
Make sure there isn't an unfair referendum and that the government doesn't engage, for example.